This video shows how to troubleshoot screen sharing issues on your SmartBoard Interactive Display with IQ. You'll learn about ScreenShare's network requirements, basic troubleshooting steps, and the resources available on Smart's support site. You'll find the URLs we mention in the description below. If you're using AirPlay or Chromecast, make sure you've configured the network for AirPlay and Google Cast. See the support page, Configuring Your Organization's Network for a Smart Display with the IQ Experience. Make sure you've added the required URLs to the Allow list and open the ports listed in the table. Also, configure the network to allow Bonjour, MDNS, and Network Time Protocol requests to Internet Time Servers. If you have to troubleshoot issues with screen sharing, begin with the Reset Screen Share option. From the home screen, tap Screen Share. Then tap Reset Screen Share. On the device that's sharing its screen, turn airplane mode on and off. Wait about 30 seconds, then try to share the screen again. If the issues continue, see the support page, Troubleshooting AirPlay and Chromecast Screen Share Connectivity and Stability, and follow the troubleshooting wizard for either screen share connectivity or screen share stability, depending on the issue you're experiencing. If you're having issues with Windows Miracast, you begin the same way with the Reset Screen Share option. From the home screen, tap Screen Share, then tap Reset Screen Share. Then, on the device that's sharing its screen, turn airplane mode on and off. Wait about 30 seconds before trying to share the screen again. If the issue remains, see Troubleshooting Windows Miracast on our support site and use the troubleshooting wizard. Smart also has a screen share app for any device you might be looking to cast to the display. The app is another way to share your device's screen, and it can be useful when your display is connected to a network that doesn't support AirPlay, Google Cast, or Miracast. You can download the app from our website, and it's available for Android and iOS devices, Chromebooks, and macOS and Windows computers. If you're still experiencing issues, contact Smart Support. The link is in the description. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.